Hello, Fashionistas. Today I'm going to do a DIY with you. These scatter balls here I'm going to be making with air dry clay and the little styrofoam balls or spheres that I found at the Dollar Tree. So what I'm going to do next here is just kind of soften up the clay with my hands. And then I'm going to flatten it out and then basically just spread it around, mold it around the styrofoam balls here. So once I allowed them to dry overnight, I decided I'm going to try a technique that I just kind of came up with on the fly. So I'm experimenting here. Was going to use that white paint there, but I decided to use a different type of paint. So I'm using chalk paint in white and also the little putty color. I believe that's, not sure what that color is, but yeah, it's like a tannish brown color. So I'm just going to basically be winging it here with those two colors. Thank you. At this point, I'm deciding to use a little more white. I like those to have a little more white and less brown. Next, I'm going to grab some gold leaf chips and spread those out on the paper towel and just add a little bit of color. Thank you. I allowed these to dry overnight, and this is what it turned out to look like. I'm very pleased with them. At some point I may seal them, but I did not put any sealant on it this time around.